Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy and you know it, but come on. If you're happy and you know, wave your hand. Okay now. If you're happy and you know, and you really want to show, if you're happy and you know, jump up. Amen.
Amen.
We give thanks to Almighty God for the grace given to us to be here today. The Bible says no one receives anything except it is given unto him or her from God. Glory to God. I want to salute my fathers in the Lord. Our fathers in the Lord. God bless in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord will increase you more and more. In Jesus' name. It is a privilege, it's not a right. And I know tonight will be that night you have been waiting for. In the name of Jesus. Listen and listen very carefully. I want to tell you the prophetic position of the 10th month. The prophetic place of the 10th month. So that you know this month it is evident that God Almighty, the covenant keeping God, will give unto you your desire miracle in the name of Jesus. Sit down, take your seat. The prophetic position of the 10th month. It was in the 10th month. The Bible says Esther was brought into the palace. And she found favor in the sight of the king.
Who is the one that we echo in louder
heaven?
Every destiny that
aligns
in the
destinies
outside. Come back to the palace in the name of Jesus.
It was in the 10th month. The Bible said the head of the mountain were clearly seen. In the book of Genesis chapter 8 verse 5, the water began to decrease continually until the 10th month. It was in the 10th month. The end of the mountain were clearly seen. I stretch for the end of prophetic unto your life. And I command today every evil flaw covering your destiny right now in the name of Jesus. It was in the 10th month. The Bible says the word of the Lord came upon prophet Ezekiel. And the Bible says, prophesy against the king
Pharaoh.
It was in the 10th month. Ezekiel, the book of Ezekiel 29 verse 3. I command today every stubborn
Pharaoh
attacking your progressive movement in life. I command them to fall in the name of Jesus. It was in the 10th month. The Bible says the fast of God's people to celebration. Zechariah chapter 8 verse 19. The fast of God's people in the 10th month lead to feasting.
That's joys of celebration.
Taloshiami.
If you can equate
this
month of October, your life begins to voice out
in the name of Jesus.
Celebration in the name of Jesus. Stand up within 3 minutes.
Your word to soak it.
Lift up your right hand.
Move
I want you to shout it loud and clear. Lord, let this mount be the month that I've been expecting. Shout it loud and clear.
Oh Lord, let this month be the month I've been waiting for. Go ahead and talk to God now. Father, I pray. Let this month be the month I've been waiting for. Let this month be the month I've been waiting for. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let this month be the month I've been waiting for. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Listen,
Open your eyes and look at me.
So you Lord.
As many that have seen me
today.
The blessings that you have never seen from God. Truly and indeed
I'm going to
release those blessings to you in the name of
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Take your seat. Grace.
Hurry up, eh?
To wait for his promises. Grace to wait for his promises. Ladies and gentlemen, listen and listen very carefully. Listen very well. The concept of faith is multidimensional. Grace. The concept of grace is multidimensional. If you tell me grace is uncommon love shown by divinity to humanity, I said it's correct. If you tell me that your own definition of grace is uncommon love shown by God to humanity, I will not query you. If you tell me that grace is your common favor, I will not challenge your dictionary. If you tell me that grace is divine mercy, I will not challenge you. Why? Grace is multidimensional. But according to this context, I will say that grace we are talking about is a divine force in human to wait for God's promise. Lindu Supalika Talikabo. Ori of Edo Sonu.
The grace that I've been missing.
To fix that, make me a little while.
That makes you to forget that there are.
And you're dying now.
Release to you now in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Grace.
Hurry up, eh?
Is an instrument used by God.
Oh, no.
To prove that you are qualified where you are being disqualified. I will tell you this night several reasons why you and I need grace to wait for his promises. 7 points why you and I need to wait for what God has promised us. As a matter of fact, we are serving the promise keeping God. We are serving the covenant keeping God. We are serving the self-existent God. We are serving the Almighty that know not any impossibility. As a matter of fact, when you talk about impossibility, that is the area of his specialization.
I announce it. The battle that is difficult to
overcome,
that is growing with your head. I announce it today. That battle sink down in the name of Jesus.
Several reasons. Several reasons why you and I neglect to wait for him. Number one, we need to wait. We need grace to wait because he is not a man that he will lie. We need to wait. We need grace to wait because he's not a man that he should lie. Like that is son of man that he should repent. We need to wait for that glorious promises he has promised us. Number 23 verse 19. Another reason why we need to wait, why we need grace to wait, is because he is the Lord God of all flesh. He's the Lord God of all flesh. He told Jeremiah, listen very carefully. I am the Lord God of all flesh. Is there anything at all? Is there anything at all? It was after all hope were lost. He shut up. He shut up. He told Matan and Mary, where have you buried him? Assuming you have been here. I've told you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are serving the incomparable God is the Lord God of all flesh. We need grace to wait for him because there is no storm he cannot come. There is no storm he cannot come. The Bible says, and he arose. He arose and he spoke. There was a great calm.
Every storm that says you will not be greater than
me.
Storm that is limiting your greatness. It is over in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
We need grace to wait for him. Because his word is yea and amen. He exalted his word more than his name. We need grace to wait for him. Because faithful is he. Faithful is he who has made promises. He will surely merit your past. Rise up on your feet. God, I just want to pray seven prayer points. Grace to wait for him. People, move closer here. Everybody, move closer here. You must not joke with this section. This section is something prophetic. And to every prophetic release, there must be a divine generation. Anytime there is a prophetic declaration, there must be a divine generation. It is an order tonight that every closed door before you, known to be door of greatness, celebration, signs and wonder, we open in the name of Jesus. Highly post kindly post satalia. I beg my brother, Koko, sir.
Want to pray the first prayer?
I beg my brother, Koko.
First prayer.
Any call we have been here.
Someone is there.
Mungbakwe.
I'm hearing that.
Oni riri lakoja kikoro.
We are experiencing a bitter experience.
Oni riri lakoja tokoro.
We are experiencing bitterness.
Omi joju e koko be.
And the eyes of.
Mono wife be.
Every bitter experience. As I'm speaking now.
Go
it is over in the name of Jesus.
I hear a podcast, and they go and be.
Someone is here.
One was shy, look,
they have owned your wife. I stretch for the hands of
the Lord. Every hound
that has never been healed.
Go disappear, let's say, Kasa.
Okora Lord, look at Jesus.
Ha! And they go and be.
Someone is here.
One walk down to well away.
They said they have taken
away. Remember, but they will lead it to the door. Oh, they are yet. God.
Whatever the enemy has taken
attack,
away from
but
you,
I must say, sir,
to you in the name of
we
Jesus.
Are not
Amen.
Serving a dead God. We are not serving a dead God. We serve the living God. It's the same yesterday. It's the same today. It's the same forever. He has the final say on every issue of life. You are watching us in diaspora. Pray this prayer point. Oluwa.
Lord.
Let glory of your sorrow.
Let grace speak.
Ki aye to God Lord Jesus.
And
the aye. Before the world
reproach my God.
Makando si alaba. Je ki ori ofo fun.
Let grace speak.
Ki awon e kan yo to God Lord
Jesus. Before the wicked we mock.
Oh, yeah, adwa.
Aye,
the poor God.
God, let grace
I parasite
for me.
Decor of us sorrow
in all circumstances.
Decor of us foe.
Before you talk,
God of the most.
In the name of
Jesus.
Decor
of us sorrow.
Let your grace speak.
Decor of us sorrow.
Let your grace speak.
Can you talk, God of the most?
So the world will be.
I hear a bice car. In the name of Jesus. Let God of us sorrow.
The world will not take approach off. My maker. In the name of
Jesus. Christ.
Amen.
Lift
up your right hand.
I even sotoli a parasa. Ilipo.
I announce it. That giant that says no way for you. Shall fall before you in the name of Jesus. Amen. The giant, also giant, that says you will not be greater than
fire.
His kingdom is torn before you. In the
name of Jesus.
Lift up your right hand.
Oluwa.
Lord. The door that has been shut.
Lord,
for long.
Lekutoti lo je gbe.
The door that the enemy have shut for long.
Ti o je ko mi je oju mi o gbe.
That never allow my tears to dry.
Lekutoti.
The door that have been shut.
Lord, je gbe.
For the poor.
Never
allow my tears.
Let glory of your phone.
Let grace speak.
And let those doors
be lifted.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
I post it.
I'm hearing that someone
is saying.
I'm hearing it. The seasonal sicknesses. It will go and it will come. It is an arrow. That
goes.
I stretch for the hands.
Of God.
As I'm speaking now. Amen. That battle is over. In the name of Jesus. Shout it loud and clear. The room that have entered in the heli of my ears. The room of the battle, the room of the wicked that I entered in the heli of my
days.
I never knew why I got.
And when you 137,
137, that
137
is for 37. Is for
37.
The battle room.
Yarakbe.
The battle room.
Team of you are
I entered in the early of my
glory of faith, me jade.
Oh, grace, take me out.
Glory of faith, for me jade.
Grace of God, take me
go
out.
Go ahead and tell God.
In the name of Jesus.
Male poroda. I am a porca santo levo. It is a little parasa.
It
is a little parasa. It is a little
parasa.
It is in the name of Jesus. Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Christe.
In Jesus.
Oluwa.
Amen. I'm hearing. You are hearing promises, it never come to pass. You are seeing goodness, but it never
come
to pass. If I am a true prophet of God, and the anointing is flowing from
my
head, before this time next week,
amen,
goodness visits you. In the name of Jesus. You are hearing it. It never come to pass. You are hearing it. But it never comes to
pass.
You have seen them.
Oh,
but you have never heard. Before this time next week.
Okay.
Before this time tomorrow. Before this time next month. Amen. Receive that goodness in the name of Jesus. Pray the top prayer. Shout.
That ancient battle.
That is growing with my age.
You are actually a born again Christian. You are a member of government. Probably your father might even be a pastor. But there is an ancient battle growing with your destiny.
I stretch for my hands up, calling upon you as I speak.
Fire.
Amen. The kingdom of that battle is torn. Amen.
Ha!
Please pray this prayer. The goodness, the good things that I can't consume enough.
That
I can't finish. Let them be released to me. Let grace release them to me. Grace of God. Let it release the good things that I cannot finish.
I panic at Torasa. Aye paruto comporita.
The goodness.
Bene.
Blessings.
Bene.
Fulfillment of promises.
Bene.
Already
me let jetta.
That I can consume.
The glory of Enyon die.
Father, let grace.
Aye la parka sa.
Goodness that I cannot
exhaust. In the name
the
of Jesus.
Of God, release them to me.
Thank you, Father.
Blessings that I cannot exhaust in my lineage.
Release
them to me, Jesus.
Oluwa.
Amen.
I hear the kind of sun to limit that, sir. I parata. Ben to the cassa. Lekutayefi karati.
That door that they have shut with you before you.
Won't Boruko and Ilequina lower.
You are shouting for help.
We are calling
the name of that door. As
a
ministry now. Lift up your heads. Oh ye doors.
If you look at Sada, I am Bretundu Kabia. I look at Nuapasa, I am the Poso. Abdin Tuakasa to the Kabo.
I am seeing
who
is coming into this. God says, every land that is barren, amen. Their fruitfulness is coming out now.
Ka abiliso tolikaba. Mesitule akaparata. Mekrada alika poso toliaba.
Everyone that is weeping,
sorrow,
as a ministry,
your
tears is dried up. Amen. There is a lady here. You are carrying an heavy load. You don't know how it
is. As I'm talking now. The power of God is coming upon you in the name of Jesus. Ah! Ori of Eto Sonu, you know, right?
Grace that is lost in your generation.
There have been new ones.
Makes them to be tormented.
Yes,
amen. Your life begins to get it in the name of Jesus.
Ayele poskundu limosha.
That group that your mother joined. That makes you not to be freed from
bondage.
Grace, snatch you out from it now in Jesus' name.
If they to a caparata, in lekrin no soto lekaba. I've been to a caparico, don't even soto leaba. And it don't worry, don't kneel, don't be a shepherd.
Whosoever that is naked in himself and cursing you.
And it don't worry, don't kneel.
That person is climbing the mortar.
Don't feel good, really.
And it's cursing your glory.
Toribe, Goliath is shubuni wajo David.
Because Goliath fell before David.
Herod Oshubu.
Herod fell.
Never do Christ.
Before Christ.
Pharaoh Oshubu.
Pharaoh fell.
Never do Moses.
Before Moses.
Mo wiloni.
I decree today.
Then he has shubulo duija.
That person fall before you in the battle. That
with
the word, wicked word have taken away from
they
you.
Want support,
they said it is bygone.
Oh, yeah, back, back, back.
Begin to receive it again in the name of Jesus.
Ah. I look so tori me kandaza. Yeklindo sotuliaba. I fraka a lipro soto likapro.
The market of glory that they never thought you can. Those things that you thought you can never get. The room of honor you thought you can never enter. Grace release them to you in the name of Jesus. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
One can suffer any.
Asked to announce to you.
What is it?
He said I should announce it to you. Amen. Your pain is over in the name of Jesus.
What is it?
He said I should announce it to you.
What
is it? He said I should tell you.
Umere Jesus.
That giant falls suddenly before you. As many of you pursuing goodness, but you have never overtaken
it.
Goodness is pursuing you, but never overtaken
it.
With your two hands, you are going to grab it in the name of Jesus. Glory to the Lord in the highest. Amen. Your prayer is answered.
Mark my word. Mark my word.
Dear Romimu. Your prayers are answered.
Yes, Orawa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
We have collected a sponsor.
Some people have not paid
yet.
We want to prophesy to your life.
Oma support your son.
Every month you support us.
Tell
before.
But
you were not
there.
We want you to rush.
Come back on Tabai.
Come and drop it. Okay, come and line up here.
Benny, I want to speak.
Come and line up in front here.
Oh, team man sponsor. Don't say Matthew Law. Stay there.
Don't stay there.
Oh man, sponsor Osamu Tele.
Sponsored
Osamu. Only 2,000. Only 1,000.
Benny. Yours,
maybe. Mama, pay 500. You are away. Tomorrow, go to Koya, go to less than 1,000. So, what do I take? Pay 500. You are away. I want to talk with her.
Where are the rest?
Come. Shebe Bualo, I'm in love, Sonny.
Are we?
I want to talk with her.
Who are the rest? Where are the rest?
Oh, shout to left. Oh, Sam,
you have been sponsoring Osam every month.
Yeah.
Please quickly rush out.
How many
are there? Are some ministry.
Millions, no, not for publicity. Millions.
Because they spend millions on publicity.
Yeah, millions.
Millions of Naira.
Millions.
Millions of Naira on publicity.
Advert here and there. Benny. Jingle here and there.
So many jingles.
Billboard here and there.
I want billboard. Lala.
Owo deni.
Owo ni o.
Mambo kia.
Come and drop it.
Mambo kia.
Rush out.
Our Father and the Lord we pray for.
Baba wa nolu wa
ugba. All of us.
Wan gba dura fun gbogbo wa.
You are blessed.
Adia.
Eje ka drop e. Our Father and the Lord rejo we pray.
Eje ka sare fi sile bi baba wa se ngba dura fun wa.
God told Abraham, because you have done this, you did not spare your son. And in your own case, because you have done this, you did not spare your money. You gave it to God to sponsor this program. I announce today, every project you have, heaven will sponsor you.
Amen.
When you are expecting one, the Lord Almighty will give you 100. You don't believe it? Let me hear your amen again.
Amen.
All those who sponsor Hosam, you will never lie.
Amen.
If you have borrowed before and you are owing, in the next 7 days, the miracle that will happen, that will turn you from a debtor to a creditor, let it happen now. Your hand will never lie. Your hand will never borrow again. You will have more than enough. Your level is changed. Your status is raised higher. You are blessed. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Put your hand together.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Yes, mo fe gbe mic ile.
I want to call some set of people.
Aba wa Falade ma pray for.
And our Father Evangelist Falade will pray for.
Yes, egbara da.
Listen, hear me well.
Wo no mo.
You know yourself.
Wo no mo.
You yourself know.
Oh, niriri ajoyo pataki.
You have never experienced a major celebration in your life.
Oh, niriri ajoyo pataki.
You have never experienced a major celebration.
Oh, the fact you are
and you want grace to unlock.
Wa kula sibi now. Our Father and the Lord will pray for you now. Oh, niriri ajoyo ri. Ajoyo pataki.
Oh, niriri.
Oh, okoba oyoyo ni.
You always celebrate
oh, the Lord.
You
always want
to unlock the Lord. Celebration for you.
Daddy, Father, I Father, come and pray for them, sir. I want to
you have never experienced a major celebration before.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We're blessed for this for children.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, be exalted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I prophesy that beginning from today, you will enter the season of joy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will enter the season of joy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Joy shall never cease in your families again.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
In the name of the Son.
Amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You will begin to rejoice.
Amen.
You will begin to rejoice.
Amen.
I said the total, you shall begin to rejoice.
Amen.
All the days of your life.
Amen.
In Jesus' marvelous name I pray. God bless you.